Hello, I thought I would talk about where you can get some free comics. And I don't mean free as in Amazon Prime, where you get a subscription service and you get access to comics. I mean 100% free, and from the main publishers as well. The only thing you need to do is sign up to the website, which you can do with your Amazon account. The website being Comixology, because they're an Amazon-owned company. All you do is you go to the website's main page, go to Browse, go to Free Comics, and then you are furnished with a massive list of single issues that are available for you to read at your leisure. And they're not crap either. You've got Hellboy, you've got Turtles, you've got Walking Dead, you've got Batman, looking through it, you've got Bloodshot, if you watched a recent film and want to know what the comic's like, you've got that. You've got Exo Man of War, you've got Faith, you've got Red Sonja, what else we got? X-Files, Wonder Woman, the list goes on and on and on. And it's a good way that if you're interested in getting into comics, or your kids are driving you up the wall and you want to give them something that they can either read on their computer, their tablet, or their phone, you can give them this. Don't worry, no one can sort of buy anything without permissions and things like that. But these are all totally free, and they're obviously there to encourage you to then want to read the next issue. But if you don't want to pay anything, or you just want to sort of dabble your toes in the water and see what comics look like digitally, or whether you want to read them, or a particular series, that's what they're there for. Please feel free to check it out. It's a good resource, particularly if you're strapped for cash at the moment and you want to have a look at comics but can't really afford to, or you just want something that isn't sort of watching telly and just binging box sets while we're all stuck indoors, because at the time of making this video we're sort of all on lockdown in isolation. Thanks for watching. Please leave a comment if there's a particular comic in this sort of section of Comixology you want to recommend to anyone or me, and please feel free to like and subscribe. Thanks.